like about Being? Well, strong visuals and really soothing soundtrack.
I really like the first movie especially because of the silence.
So it was that they both had a really different approach, and I thought that was really interesting to see.
Yes, I think it were two very interesting films from non-traditional filmmakers.